Anderson Sloan here with Swim Swim at the men's 2013 ACC Swimming and Diving Championships. It's been an incredibly fast meet. There's been a ton of fast swimming. Just some ACC records broken alone. We've had five. This is session six, the prelims. So we've still got finals coming up tonight, but so far, FSU's been tearing it up. They broke the ACC record by over a second in the 200 medley relay, also broke the ACC record in the 200 free relay. Then they've got an exchange student from Belarus named Pavel Sankovic, who broke the 100 backstroke record and the 2IM record. Barely sneaking by on both of those. He's been tearing it up. And then the last record was the Virginia Tech 4 medley relay, which had incredibly fast splits. Wrapping up today, we had in the 2 back, Pavel Sankovic and Papendick from UVA and FSU. They'll be going in tonight with a couple 142s, trying to crank it out and see if they can go. In the 100 free, Jonathan Bofa coming in from NC State with a 42. In the 2 breast, Taylor Gray, almost breaking that ACC record with a time of 154. And then in the 2 fly, we got Tom Luxinger coming in from UNC with a 143, also pretty close to that ACC record. So a lot of these finals have been extremely fast. The times have just been moving up, getting very close to competing with the SEC and other big conferences. It's been an extremely exciting meet. Sanderson Sloan closing out with Swim Swam at the ACC Championships.